Get him! Done here. Anyone else want to try?
I'm gonna live forever!
Come on, more! Nice. More! Crystals to crack. Made a big mistake.
Destroy! responded to this guy? You there! You believe in me, don't you?
Yes, God Queen! I will serve at your command!
Oh, that is just fantastic! Hey, Troy, did you hear that? This might just work out after all. You there, big guy! Make an example of... that one! Rip him apart.
As you wish, my God Queen!
You, sir, have got a bright future in this organization. I hereby name you my... Holy Mouthpiece! Yeah!
I will not fail you! Now, fall in line, you maggots!
Ooh, he's good.
I hit you, you hit the ground. This is so goddamn sublime. Resonate with me. here? Reveal your secrets, Crystals.
Fuck me! Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
How? Tanis, the Vault Hunter cut off his iridium supply. Where's Troy getting that kind of power?
I have a theory, but you aren't going to like it, Lilith.
Tyrene. He's using Tyrene. He's leeching his own sister to keep charging Elpis. Vault Hunter, you have to take out Troy. It's the only way.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well made, that came out wrong. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Been waiting for this, Vault Thief!
Here I come! Two hits. I hit you, you hit the ground!
Kneel to your new god, bitch!
Freaking god, man!
with the sirens.
Hi. We were so close.
Are they dead?
Powers never truly belonged to Troy, and now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it. Well, where do you want to go? Did it, Troy. Now let's finish this together. Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet, and we just took off its chains. Soon the destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky. Run fire!
Superfans? Or not. That's just something people say. Game over, bitches!
actually worked!
You catch on quick. Good save.
What's happening?
The Great Vault is opening.
Pandora. Pandora is the Great Vault.
Hello! Hello! Is anyone there? What have you done? The universe is doomed!
Whose echo is that?
Vault Hunter, check it out. This is Amara? Copy?
Who? How did you get this? No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is Typhon de Leon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? Well, that means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora! So get your case to the Necro de Feo now!
Over here, killer.
You acquired my Iridian amp.
He said Typhon de Leon.
Impossible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of...
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about him. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyrene intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyrene meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get. This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran Key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Perhaps what is inside is not power, but knowledge. Knowledge that they already... Incredible! That device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter. Very good. When you return to Sanctuary, please go to my lab first. I suspect that analyzer might be a missing piece in a puzzle I've been trying to solve.
Back to the ship, everyone. We have to find Necro de Feo.
And meet the Vault Hunter
who started it all.
And a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Come in, come in. Buy something. Need to hold more stuff? I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
You picked up from the vault. See what happens if you use it. Strange. I'll come back for that.
Necrotofeo's real? I thought it was just a...
So did I. Titan de Leon disappeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. It seems he found it after all.
Tyrene said the destroyer would be free soon.
It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. If Titan de Leon knows how to save Pandora, we have to find him. Never thought I'd say this, killer. Set a course for Necrotofeo. The Iridian homeworld. After all this time. No sense waiting around. Get down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pods all set. You be careful down there.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it! Vault Hunter, we're tracking Typhon de Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. Pandora was a vault the entire time, now we've located the Iridian homeworld, and you're about to meet Typhon de Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.
Lilith, Malawan's here. Dead Malawan, that is.
How could Malawan have known about Necrotopeo? Stay sharp, killer.
You can do better than that!
Local fauna didn't appreciate Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find Leon.
Anyone else want to try?
Thank you.
Pantheon was the reason I became an Iridian researcher. If anyone knows how to save the universe, it's him. Somehow the Calypsos knew about the Destroyer being imprisoned inside Pandora. That was their goal all along. Should Tyrene leech the Destroyer? Well, you are what you eat.
Steward to Typhon de Leon. Because my counterpart is inferior in every way, de Leon has charged me with greeting you. So, greetings.
Certainly know how to make one feel warm and welcome, don't you?
To work, Sparrow.
Hey, Vault Hunter. I'm Sparrow. Typhon asked me to show you around.
Sparrow, what the hell? Typhon says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Grouse. Tour time! FYI, I did all the interior decorating. Nice, right? Just because you're marooned on a deadly planet doesn't mean you can't make it feel like home.
Sparrow, open your eyes. The Vault...
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save! Wow! You were expecting someone less handsome? Glad you made it. Bet it was a schlep. Here's a little something for making the trip.
I really want that gun.
Well, it runs on Iridium, so if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. But right now, I gotta show you something. This way. Hey, bots, I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine.
Don't let anyone inside, Malawan or otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Won't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown days. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too.
Leda says this door leads to the machine. Whatever that is. Oh, right. She told me. By now, you've figured out Pandora's a...
Hey, Vault. Iridians called it the Great Vault or something. A long time ago, they crammed an interdimensional monstrosity in there called the Destroyer. Wasn't easy, but they did it. The Iridians sacrificed their whole civilization to lock that thing away. They were smart, those aliens.
The Iridians had a backup plan, just in case someone was mashuga enough to release the Destroyer. If that happens, well, they named it the Destroyer for a reason. Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault-powered phase engine something rather. I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians knew how to make an entrance, right?
This was the machine that locked away the Destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
Oh, yeah.
Eden 6. Ain't no paradise. Promethea. I found the first vault there, you know. There's one last key, and I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep. And it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a Vault Hunter, like me. I'm the House Vault Hunter. You're gonna need it. Malawan set up a buttload of bases between us and the Vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Negra the Fae secret in the first place. But I guess that bird's out of its cage. You gotta get the last key. I hid it near the Vault. There's a bridge that leads to the Vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
Your skills are required. Typhon began work on a prototype defensive cannon. We're going to finish it so you can put the hurt on those Malawan putzes. To get it firing, we're going to need some captive guardian energy. First, take this energy trap. Tern is a threat to our very survival. If Malawan gets a hold of that data, they will find us. You need to kill that idiot and scavenge his memory core.
What? Don't kill him! He's a super nice guy and a great listener. He's even helping me deal with this absolute dickbag who's always creating a hostile work environment.
Well, would you rather be happy or alive?
What a weird question. So far, I've always been both.
Come to Tern's Aura Centering Center for a free energy alignment session with me, Tern.
Well, we crashed!
Healing is on the horizon.
We got guns and gear and pack hams to last us a few months. Oh. Well, we should be all right. Throw a few of these historical markers on the ship.
SOB who killed my little brother Samuel on Athenus. Well, Tyrene Calypso said you'd show up sooner or later. I taught Sammy how to fight. You taught him how to die. Now I'm gonna teach you how to die. Just to be clear, Trot!
Great, another Trot. My other fist was getting jealous.
Too easy.